Only locals would know about this because there's absolutely no signage. It's called the Obscure. You need a secret code to enter, which you can get through their website. Once you get there, they have this little cute lounge where you can sit and relax until it's time to go in the secret entrance. My favorite thing had to be the decor. It felt like I was walking into Wonderland. Under the cypress trees, you can sip on virgin cocktails or enjoy spirits and learn about their origin story.